Alright, two houses remain closed today. One belongs to Gary the banker. I cannot get his keys while he's working in that little thing there. And the other belongs to the guy in the tavern with this long, very long conversation with me after I stole his stuff. I cannot enter both houses here just yet. So instead, I'm going into the church. Oh, and there's a priest.
I don't know you, and I don't trust you. I don't know you, and I don't trust you. You are not just a normal human. You are the devil. Help! I have seen the devil!
All right. She appears to be of the paranoid priest type of sort of person who is putting people on fire just because they don't know them yet. Lovely. Okay, selling stuff. Selling some more stuff. Yeah, hi again. I just sold my jewelry and put the weapons in front of the blacksmith and sold a food that I'm relatively sure that I won't need, and now I am going to steal from the guards. Sounds like a splendid idea, but I want to stand behind them for doing so.
I wonder what Carlo would say if I asked him about a little pay raise.
Locked.
Okay, must open that later on. Carlo, man. He has got a key, coins, and an arrow, a bow, not an arrow. I left my arrows back there, and I sort of suck with the bow just now. But it doesn't matter, okay.
I have an urgent message for the king.
I am Carlo, captain of the guards.
Our king, His Majesty Lunshire, is in the throne room. Go into the castle, through the double door of the room with columns in. The king should be there.
Go to the throne room. That's where you'll find the king.
Alright, let's go to the throne room. Well, actually, let's not go to the throne room. There are more important things. Oh yeah. What Ni and Ra, my new runes, do, I will show you in a while. Ni means destroy. Ra means minimize. Both negative effects up here, obviously. Let's do a knee. Let's destroy a fire. Wow, okay, you can create shadows like that.
More, huh? Just what we needed.
Yeah, well, I'm sorry I did suddenly have to take a break there and rush off and do something else, and apparently I lost some of my progress. Which is just too bad, so that I have to steal from him here again. And get used back
this
to the controls.
Oh god. I should have accepted Gary's offer.
I'm now going to raid the castle before visiting Lunshire, the good King Lunshire. Council room. Can't enter this. By raiding it, I mean that I'm going to steal all their food. And and cook it and then sell it, and for instance, and I'm also going to raid the weapon chamber. This is most definitely not going to be very exciting to watch, and I will cut out a lot of it. I think. Because it involves running from here to Maria's shop at least 2 times. At least. Most likely I will need to run around even more often than that. Here's a book, Cooking for Goblins. This is slightly important for minor quests, which gains you a lot of XP later on.
I should have been cooked. That's easier.
Yeah. As usual, the NPC doesn't care at all that you're stealing all their food. Okay, I'm now going to take a cut. Yeah, I sort of forgot that I left my rolling pin back there in my favorite haunt in the torture chamber. So yeah, I will have to... I will now just run back to Maria's shop and sell my stuff and then cut back after I got the rolling pin from the torture chamber. See you there. Hello, I'm now in the torture chamber and I just had a exciting cooking session and I just did cut down several of my plant ingredients into powder. So yeah, I will take another cut very soon, but I wanted to say that I'm now going to drag my items here over to the town of Arx. Yeah, I'm trying to figure out, oh yeah, I should put some of this inside of this. Just saving some more inventory space here. Double clicking is really immersive, isn't it? I mean, you sit there, double click around in your inventory and... Oh god. Okay, see you soon. Yeah, okay, I'm sort of ready now. Ready to head back to Arx and I think once I'm back there... I will... Yeah. Continue to raid the castle after I sold off all of this, so I think that I will cut back once I am back inside of the castle. Most likely I got... Okay, I need to watch for the amount of gold that I have, for reasons that you will understand quite soon. Okay, see you back in the castle. Yeah, I'm not back at the castle, but some bad news, so to say. I have got a critical amount of gold now, and so even though my inventory is still really cluttered up, I have to do something else first now. This will become clear, I hope, very shortly, and it is actually related to my wish to put tension on the plot now. In other words, this is not really doing any sort of walkthrough stuff here. I'm now going to violate the plot badly. But for that I still need first to read a book and then get some more information. In the castle, of course. Yeah, and I really have to watch my money now because I do not want much more money than I have now. I think I will need to put some of this here into some box somewhere.
Well, well, a new face. No doubt the king sent you to me for advice. As you can see, I look after the kingdom's library. What can I do for you?
Well, this is a case of a conversation going slightly wrong because you're not really supposed to be in here just yet. So I'm sneaking, going for her inventory, and I will steal her key. Thanks, lady. And then know your gods and demons? No.